Command & Conquer fans around the world, we got a present for you.